So the song is called Elsa Einstein Explains. A wandering soul who hitched a ride beside a beam of light, in thoughts that loosed the laws of space and time. I rode along beside him after I became his wife. For both a second wedding, me alone, his marriage ending. As Albert's life was changing, I knew that so was mine. I knew that so was mine. Laughing eyes that I had loved since childhood in Berlin. Our parents sat and talked as we would play. As a man, he overturned the world that I was in, a world he could then not repair. From Germany to MC squared, illumination prisoner to the darkness of the day. The darkness of the day. On the backs of envelopes he'd sketch the universe until his weary head would start to nod. I made my contribution to this greatest show on earth. Practical in talents, I would keep the checkbook balanced as I watched him chase the coattails of his sage and silent God. His sage and silent God. All those admirers would stand. Genius to schedule that man's time. So don't you ask me to explain his relativity, though I'd heard him tell it hundreds of times through. What mattered is the life we shared was more than theory. A home made rich with simple things, visits from movie stars and kings, while I kept the famous mind well fed and helped him find his shoes. I helped him find his shoes.